As we prepare to reopen our doors, we've been talking a lot about physical safety and the things that we're doing to prevent the spread of COVID-19. But it's equally as important that the gym remain an emotionally safe place for you to work out.
The last few months have presented us with some of the most difficult obstacles we've seen in our lifetime. The world around us is changing, but one thing that remains constant is our commitment to each other and the strength of our fitness community.
We're all living complex and challenging lives, but together, there is power in partnership.
It's time to invite energy and enthusiasm back into our world in a place that's free from hate and discrimination. We are family, we stand for equality. And the one thing we can all agree on is that we come together to put our fitness first and fitness forward.
We empower people to conquer any obstacle, in fitness and in life. So let's come together, take massive action, and create a positive change for ourselves and others around us.
Fitness first.
Fitness forward.
Aru!